You've seen the mighty cataract, you've heard the waters roar. But have you seen the terror of the people on the shore? Three men are aboard the scow, there's little time to think. Coming down from Chippewa and heading for the brink. How working for the hydro now, a dredging scow she was. Back in 1918, yeah, August was a month. A final run she'd made that day, and evening coming on. She broke loose of her moorings and started drifting down. Might have heard the crying men, but afore that other sound, or seen them scramble frantically as the water bore them on. Cool and green and white, mean where rocks got in the way. Heading for that final plunge into the foaming spray. One crewman then in panic down made one last in attempt. He opened wide the cargo doors and on the rocks they went. And there they stay, but for how long there was so little time. On shore the rescue team were making ready with the line. Oh, well, the men were saved, although they said they had prepared to die. The old barge is still a-lying there, and the water rushes by. Yeah, the river doesn't like to lose, nor to admit defeat. But there she lies, reminding.